with alternative facts, with fake news. And it's easy to blame, but so hard to lose. Until there's